changes on. Marchand and Eller having a little discussion way behind the play. Lars Eller was the guy who chirped the Boston bench after making it 7-0 on opening night.
Might have got baited into that one.
12-17 to go, and Eller's in the box. Rick, Marchand has learned a few things.
Well, you're down 1-0 in the game, and there's certainly plenty of time on the clock for things to be revisited. Marchand felt that now was not the time.